come to my studio with that fake shit. Y'all better not come to my funeral with that fake shit. Y'all better off realizing there's nothing that y'all could do with me. All I ever ask is keep it 8 more than 92 with me. 100. Yeah. Nothing, thanks for bluffing. Thank you so much for wearing your true colors to every single fucking function. Had niggas tell me to my face how we were family and how they love me. Why they were skimming off the budget. Now when I see them, they're the ones that's acting funny. People been reaching out to me and I'm on some straight unresponsive shit. I would have so many friends if I didn't have money, respect, and accomplishments. I would have so many friends if I held back the truth and I just gave out compliments. I would have all of your fans if I didn't go pop and I stayed on some conscious shit. I would have so many more friends if I lost my success and my confidence. I'm in the club every time that they play the competition. If they even play the competition, then I seen the response they get. Yeah, nobody's even hearing it. On top of the pyramid, might go to Jamaica, disappear again. My circle got so small that it's superior. Saying to myself, y'all better not come to my studio with that fake shit. Y'all better not come to my funeral with that fake shit. Y'all better off realizing there's nothing that y'all could do with me. All I ever ask is keep it 8 more than 92 with me. 100.